Hey there guys, what's going on? This is Buzzertech here and welcome to Saturday YouTube tutorial. And in this tutorial, I'll be teaching you guys set up a YouTube channel. So, before beginning, how about if we hit 30 likes on this video? So, be sure to hit the like and subscribe button. So, without any further ado, let's get started. So before beginning, please suggest me any tutorial based upon computer or tech you want me to make in the coming weeks. If you do so, then I would really appreciate that. So let's get started with the tutorial. So first of all, go to youtube.com for setting up your YouTube channel. So once you are over here, you can do is that click on the sign in button and then click on add account. If you already have a Google account without a YouTube channel, just skip the step and I will tell you when to join in. Okay. So you will see an annotation on the screen to where to jump out in the video. So if you don't have a Google account, then click on create account. And over here, you can just fill these details quickly and I'll be back once I fill all these details. And over here, you see this, your current email address. You will just click on I will like a new Gmail address. So fill out the details again. I will add something like, so once you fill all the details above, you can just fill this caption over here. It's 334 and click on agree and be sure you check out your location. I am in India, so I will just keep it to India and I will click on next step. So it says, welcome, your new email address is buzzergodtutes@gmail.com. So I will just go back to YouTube. So now it says you are now registered with YouTube, but you don't have a channel yet. So you have to do is that click on this icon over here and then go to create a studios, and over here it says you must create a channel to upload the videos. So just click on this create a channel. Now you will create a channel properly. So click on this and it says set up your YouTube channel, and over here it says that now how you will appear. So click on this, you to use a business or other name. This is my name and this is my real name, so I kept it as it is, and I will add a business name, or and this will be actually your channel name if you want a custom channel name. Okay, so I'll click on clear, click here, and I will just add the name like, okay, then I will click on this entertainment or sports and I will agree to page terms. And I will click on done, and so yippee, you have added a channel to your account. So that's it, you have been done with the account, and good luck with your account as you begin YouTube. And now once you have made your channel, you can just click on this upload button and upload your videos and you're ready to go. Thanks for watching guys, be sure to leave a like down below and please subscribe to my channel for more of this tutorial, and comment down below if you have any problem and let me know what video should I make next. Bye bye and I'll see you next time.